In the case of Hillary Clinton, you made the statement that there wasn't, and obviously she was a candidate for president at the time, so she was clearly involved in this whole fake news, as you just described it, big deal took place. You're going to have to help me out here.
With respect to Secretary, I'm a little confused, Senator. With respect to Secretary Clinton.
So you reached a conclusion. In the case of Mr. Comey, you, the President Comey,
no, sir. Excuse me.